2009, paper 1, question 5. Without using logarithm tables or calculators, evaluate 64 to power minus a half multiplied by 270,000 to power 2 over 3, all over divided by 2 to power minus 4 multiplied by 3 to power 0 multiplied by 5 squared. So we start by writing, we can write this is 64 is the same as 8 squared. When you open the bracket, you multiply by a half, then you say 22,000, this is the same as 30 squared, that will give you 27,000, and you multiply by 2 and a third, that is when you open up the bracket, then you divide by, this is the same as 2 to power minus 4, multiply 3 to power 0 is 1, multiply by 5, multiply by 5, this is equals 2. Now, this divide 2 divided by 2 is 1, so this is 8 to power minus 1. Multiply by 3 divided by 3, this will give you 30 times 30. You divide by, this is 2 to power 4, multiply by 1, multiply by 5, multiply by 5. So you can divide here, that is 6, that will give you 6. So this is equals to 2 is to power minus 4. 8 to power minus 1, that is the same as 2 to power minus 3. We bring this 2 to the upper side, so it becomes positive. We add to power 4, then we multiply by 6 and multiply by 6. This is equals 2. Now this will be 2 to power 1 multiply by 6 times 6 is 36, and when you multiply that you get it is equal to 72. So that is how you work out that, and you get yourself form.